dark clouds are hanging all around. I try to pick myself back up, but I keep falling down. Sometimes I can't even get out of my bed, thinking about the night before and stupid shit that I said. It's at the point that I'm focused on hibernation. Less interactions with people, less complications. Alcohol and altercations, Tylenol and conversations. I'll be falling off the face of the earth if I don't change. What's the fucking point of upping my worth if it's all pain? And Shane's going insane while basically in my prime. Can I rediscover my mind? Are we wasting each other's time? I don't cry, I don't look up at the sky and ask why. But sometimes I feel like I'm patiently waiting to die. Go through the motions, try to put the pen to paper with love, but I'm still holding back, afraid of what I'm capable of.
That's crazy, I do that same ass shit. Let's go, come on.
Dark clouds are hanging all around me. These dark clouds are hanging all around me.
Dark
clouds are hanging all around me. These dark clouds are hanging all around me.
Dark clouds all around, raindrops keep falling on me. And when it all falls down, God be calling on me. I told my girl I fixed the holes in our roof. Then the storm came down and exposed the truth. So many obstacles to face in this game. It's like, deal with the shit or drink away the pain. It seems like, I'ma stay in clouds or eat smoke till death. Cause my mother left this world and I ain't been right yet. Man, I ain't seen sun and beams in weeks. In the summertime of California, live in Venice Beach. It's mostly been on some dark clouds and rainy days. It's cold nights and heart pounding heavily. After all this, financial problems minuscule. And you can overcome it, you can do anything. I need a new cat for this dark cloud to follow. That's why that's over me, it's too dark to see tomorrow.
Feel that? Too dark to see tomorrow.